Boy Suave Boom here with another ASMR video. Crazy ass day. So, I'm back home for a little bit. But I gotta get out of here within like the hour because, I gotta go to a patient's house and, I'm gonna be there for a little bit. So I figured I'd go all out for my lunch and I got some steak out. For those who don't know what steak out is, you know, me coming from, you know, being raised in New England and also living in New York for a while, I'm used to everybody delivering, everybody. Chinese food, Thai food, Jamaican food, Puerto Rican food, you know, McDonald's would deliver in New York, Burger King delivered in New York, so many places delivered. The only thing, you know, obviously pizza and things like that, but the only thing that living in New York and New England didn't deliver, as you can tell my mouth is watering, I'm starving, is steak. Like, I couldn't get a steak anywhere. I had to go pick it up. But everybody, you know, I'm sure you're sitting there thinking, like, why would you want somebody to deliver a steak to you? And I say, why the fuck not? Ever since I moved down south, there's this place called Steakout, which is a very clever name, Steakout, for takeout, you know. And, I mean, obviously, it's not the best cut of a steak, but it's still worth it, like, for the amount of money you're paying, it's pretty good. So, you can get like a ribeye steak, you can get sirloin tips, you can get all kinds of different kinds of cut meats when it comes to steak. They also have chicken and other stuff there too, but I like to get the sirloin tips. And I got a medium rare and all this white sauce and the other brown sauce. That's a horseradish sauce and A1 sauce that I put on the steak. It comes with a baked potato, but what I like to do is I like to take the baked potato, scrape it all off of the skin, mix the cheese and sour cream and butter and the bacon bits and make it into like a, and mush it into like a mashed potato. And I also got a salad. Oh, damn. That cooled me. With blue cheese and Thousand Island dressing on top. Oh, yeah. Chinita, you know what I'm talking about. Blue cheese dressing and Thousand Island dressing mixed together. You know what I'm talking about, mama. And I got a roll. I got some dessert. And I got a Mexican Coke. So, let's get into it. Oh, let me show you the plate. Here's the steak. Here's the salad. There's the mashed potatoes that I made. coffee this morning. As soon as I woke up, I had to wake up super early and go work my medical transport job. And it was very busy. It was nonstop. Usually in between patients, you know, I would hit up like a drive-thru or something just to eat something, you know. I didn't even have a chance to do that. So right now it's like, it's about almost 1:30 in the afternoon. And I'm just starving. She just, I mean, fuck it, I'm gonna just say, I mean, she's very just old school, and she has old school mannerisms. She's fucking racist, all right? She's racist. Let's just put it out there. She's racist. I can't. And it's just, you know, and I'm not the type of person to, like, I hate it when, and not all, I have to be safe and say not all, but I just hate it when white people, like, they feel like I should explain to them why racism is bad and why this and why that, and, like, I should be, like, not completely myself so they feel more comfortable, and then they have this, like, epiphany where they're like, oh my god, you know what, I didn't look at it that way, you are different, I'm not racist anymore, like, fuck that, like, I'm grown, like, I don't have time for this shit, I'm not gonna sit here and try to explain to you. So this particular patient, I help every now and again. I haven't seen her in about a month, but every time I've gone to her house, she says, like, the most horrific racial slurs towards me. I'm talking about, like, everything, spick, wetback, beaner, all that, go back to your country, all this shit, go back home, blah, 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 and I'm like, what, Connecticut, what the fuck? And, but I don't got time to sit in there and be like, you know, you shouldn't say that because of this and that, fuck that, like, she's old, like, it's too late, there's no changing that, she's not gonna change her views on things, because it's too late, and fuck that, even, like, people that are in their 30s or 20s, I don't got time to explain to you, fuck that, if you want to think like that, do you, you don't gotta be part of my life, I'm getting money and that's it, but anyways, I gotta go over there and deal with her punk ass. Let me stop. She's sweet. That's why I'm going over there to help her out. You could be racist and sweet at the same time. I love horseradish sauce. Enough of that. I want to say that order of steak tips was about 10 ounces. Yeah, I can't do the whole thing. Plus, I want to be able to put the dessert into this video. So, let's do that right now. This is a tres leches cake. Let me show you the top. sip on. And I got a lot of more. I got more desserts for future. I don't think I can. I just hate doing videos where it's like 15 minutes, all desserts. I hate that shit. It's like, I'm not gonna lie, it feels like kind of an inconvenience. It's one thing to do like meals during videos because it's like, I gotta eat. So I kind of look at it like, well, I gotta have lunch, or well, I gotta eat dinner. So let me make a video. But I'm never like, oh, I gotta eat four different desserts at the same time. Let me make a video. I never know. So this is better for me. Me how to make this, because I have no idea. I got this from the Mexican grocery store, so that's all I know. Anyways, guys, thank you for having lunch with me. I hope you liked the video. Thumbs up if you like it, thumbs down if you don't, comment, subscribe, and wish me luck on the old racist lady.